Hi guys, we are going to be playing Street Fighter 4 because I have the Xbox One and I cannot get Street Fighter 5. I'm playing with my mom. I'm M. Bison and I'm Dawson. I'm the blue guy if you don't know what Street Fighter is, and my mom is the guy with that's going wiggly waggly. So I'll sit you guys down. Oh. Shoot, sorry guys. Got in the way. Okay. Okay, you guys see me moving. It's just gotta be family game time for today. It's not gonna be a really, it's gotta be a short video. Yeah, but that Call of Duty 2 part, I'll give you a little hint for that. It's gotta be online, Call of Duty part 2. Call of Duty part 2. It's gotta be online, so if you guys wanna play, you guys have to have Call of Duty Advanced Warfare, and if you guys wanna play, come and join. We're just waiting for my mom. Kinda bored. I'm just doing these moves. I'll do some moves. For Dawson, my mom's using the original remote. I am using the blue remote because you can see the blue right there on the corner. So let me move here. So this is my mom's character. So this guy could do, he can spit fire, stretchy arms. Oh, and I put the button config for B to be a throw. So here's what it is. Just hold him and then punches him on the head. That's what he does. Stretchy arms, spit fire. Yeah. Like, that's all he does. But remember guys, Call of Duty Part 2 coming up. And if you guys, if you see me not making videos lately, it's because I'm gonna be going to school. So I'll be only uploading on the weekends or long weekends or holidays. So that will be a promise. Did you just see that, guys? I broke the plane. I broke the plane. Gotta let my mom win. Wait, command list. If you guys want this, a Street Fighter, to be a series, I can make you a series. Oh, and Call of Duty's gotta be a series too. So if you want that to be a series, it'll be. Well, I just said it was a series, so. Oh, and guys, if you guys don't like this bad recording, it's because I'm using my tablet. Guys, I'll make another video. I'll start another video when my mom comes back, done with the call, so bye.